Hello everyone, welcome to this video, and we are going to talk about the central movement or centripetal acceleration. And we have A equals to V, 2 divided by R, V is velocity, and V is R omega, which is 2P. R divided by T, the period, and then A is R omega 2, and F is M V 2 divided by R, or M R omega 2. And the curve radius is 150 meters. What is the friction force? And stone. Then I have F5 meters, and it's going to get a press or shoot, and it's going to have a circular motion. That is going to get a circular motion, and we know about that velocity. What is that velocity? Then we know that F is M, then we divide it by two, and V. And if you say this is engine, then V is equal to 2 over the multiply of G. But the energy, which is the energy is telling us that N J2 divided by 2 equals to N minus 2 divided by 2 plus N G H which is V2 equals to N minus 2 plus 2G of. And V0 is RG, then it is NGH. Then the H is the H is 2R, which is the force GR, and this, that one is going to be 5GR. Then the V equals to 5 multiplied by 10 multiplied by 4 is 5, which is 6.5 meters per second. Then we first calculate the V-norm and then put it in energy. In the energy equation. We have a stone again, and the radius of and we drive up straight and left and left leap. And the acceleration, what is the acceleration? And what is the maximum acceleration? And what is the loss? What is the force? In this case, the acceleration, then we have this and this. This is the acceleration is mg, and the acceleration is g. And
I'm going to go
They have the kind of stones, which is heavy by its weight, and it has no, what is the sweet, what is the beauty, that is so. That energy in this maybe I can't think just a second of the street. Okay. I can't think there's gravitation field. And this is the simply gravitation field is truck, and this is another buggy with the same truck, and S is KN, and KN. And we have the N1N2, and this is the N1N2 of divided by R power by 2. And the gravitation C is the gravitation constant. The moon has a moon is 7.25 and it's going in an orbit with he is 27.3 days. make it.
Thank you.
resulted in the transmission of the between Earth and Sun is about 0.5 10^11, and we can calculate the one kilo. much is it on March? M March. And we know that it is B. F equals to B. M March. M E divided by R followed by 2. It was all in this video. What we have calculated here is that we know that the mass of Mars is 1/10 of mass of Earth, and the radius is 100 radius of Earth, and we want to know what 1 kilogram on Earth is how much weight in Mars. Then we give the force, which is the mg, and this is the formula, and the we solve the g mass from this, and this one is g on Earth, the gravitation constant on Earth, and we put it here, we find the gravitation constant of Mars, and F is mg, and 1 kilo in the Mars is 4 newtons. 1 newton or 10 meters per minute. Okay, was all in this video. We are going to talk about electricity in the next video. See you on next video.